I expect to receive some information, some inspirational things about the future of our society, of our company, and also some thoughts about the future of Turin and how the ways that we can follow to develop our companies and to live in a city of the future.